All right, back for part four. This will probably have to be split up, since I don't know where the hell I'm going. It's gonna suck. But we'll make it through it. Just gotta believe. Don't do any of that stupid stuff. Do-do-do. Cool. I don't know what that did. Let's see, how about we go downstairs? Oh, it opened the door. All right. Oh shit, there's three of them. Too many. Can't hold them back. I see you. I see you, baby. Dead. Doop. Dun dun. Dun dun. Dun dun. Dun dun. Let's see what's up here. Ooh. Got some health. Nice. Let's save it. So, I misjudged how long it was going to take for the last part to be done. I misjudged it because I didn't know how long it actually takes to beat that level when you know exactly where to go. Cool. Hey, guess what? You all did. Oh. Yo, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, shit. Awesome. Doing, putting on the roots. You need to die. See that? Death! Surround him. So, looks like. I think that's exactly what it was. Yeah, it's gotta be, because all those are. Yeah, those are all prison cells. How about I move instead? I hope you were the guy that told me not to move, because that would just be really funny. Yep. Having fun staring at that wall, pal? Who's gonna arrest me now? Oh. Now, I am getting better, and that is only because I am learning patience with the stormtroopers, because much like the show, their accuracy sucks. A lot. I don't want you to grab me. That's sexual harassment. That just sounds mean. Oh. I don't have a lot of shields left. I like how they make it seem like I'm shooting them with bullets. You ain't doing. Oh, shit. That's not working. So I'll just fire a shitload of times until they die. I'll just do that. That'll work. That seems to have worked because they're all dead. Oh god. You should have just shot me. It's like in Skyrim. When you get enough skill with bladed weapons, you can get a perk to decapitate. Now, in doing this, this leads to funny kill cams, because when you do a kill cam on someone you're decapitating, typically a bandit will actually be saying something in the middle of the kill cam. Now, this leads to very funny exchanges where a bandit will be saying, "I'll kill you," in the middle of being decapitated, so that when you actually decapitate them... Oh, fuck. Very subtle, but it seems to have gotten the job done. So that when you finally decapitate them, it's really hilarious because they'll be like, "I'll kill you," and in the middle of them saying that, you will decapitate them. So it'll come out as, "I'll kill," and then just their head falls off because your two-handed ebony sword just fucking cleared it clean off their head. I think I just killed the miners. I'm pretty sure all the miners that I freed are dead. Okay. Oh, this is actually the way I came. Okay. Anything over here? No. Don't need ammo. Hey, pal.
Thanks for getting us out of there, Commander. Doesn't look like we're out of this yet, though. Thought we were home free, but the main doors are locked.
Oh, no.
Weapons in here, but got pinned down in the docking bay. Only the base commander has clearance to access the door controls. If you can locate him and persuade him to open the doors, we might have a chance. We'll hold him off as long as we can, but you better hurry.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, I'll persuade him. Yo, did you guys see how awesome I was? Did all of you see how awesome I was? And how shitty you were? That's right. I am propping myself up and putting y'all down. Because y'all suck ass. What's over here? Nope. These must be the main doors. Don't close the blast doors to your heart. Is that an allusion to cholesterol? I don't need any of that. Let's see. Well, I guess let me just go up on this platform here. That seems to be what I need to do. All right. This is going fairly well, I might say. I might say it. In fact, I did say it. I hear scurrying. Okay. Is this the scurrying I heard? Yes, it is. Fuck. Secret area. Woo! I love it when I'm right. Nope. Only one this time. How about before I get eaten alive by bugs, we do this? At least this time, there's nowhere for them to go. Which means there's not a lot of places that I can aim. Yo, my boy Kyle Katarn got excellent commentary on these little shits. Love you, Kyle Katarn. Fucking bro. You're my bro. That was really douchey. Yo, whatever. Actually making some decent progress. Okay, so I was supposed to go this way. Oh, shit. Okay. It's three down. It's like most games that tell you you have a choice. There's two paths, but really, one ending. The illusion of choice. Which, in watching a, friend play Ocarina of Time Master Quests. That's over on the Super Falcon Brothers channel, by the way. Go check them out. Shit. I forgot what I was saying. Whatever. Oh, yeah. In watching a friend play Ocarina of Time on the Super Falcon Brothers channel, there is the illusion that Legend of Zelda gives you a choice. And that is when an NPC asks you if you want to do something. And people who are like, yeah, fuck that, I just want to run around and explore shit, you can say no. Except you can't actually say no. You'll say no, but then the NPC will be like, wait, really? Are you sure? And it'll just have you choose all over again. Fucking bugs, man. Fucking bugs. There are spiders outside of my building door. They're huge. Or there were. If I can get rid of all the shitty bugs and leaving just the spiders to get rid of them all. And someone fucking got rid of Spider Bro. Bullshit, man. It's fucking bullshit. Spiders are just as scared of us as we are of them. Someone just fucking blasted him. Like I'm blasting these fucking stormtroopers. Yep. Just blasted him right out of the sky. Well, not really sky, it's more like blasted him right out of the crevice. When they're standing still, I can hit them. That says nothing about my skill. Ugh. God. Alright, so I wasn't supposed to shoot that guy. I didn't save until, you know, I don't know why I saved here and not anywhere further than this. Especially after I, you know, got rid of all these little fuckers. And yeah, I thought I'd seen the fucking last of them. Well, apparently you're not supposed to kill the fucking warden. And I killed the fucking warden. Alright. So they did. Yeah, I've discovered if you just let them come to you, they're much easier to hit. Because you can probably kill them before they actually do damage to you. Which is, you know, a useful bit of information that you really have to discover just by letting them come up to you. Oh, you fancy, huh? You fucking fancy dodging all my shit. Oh, tough guy. You dead anyway. Okay. Now then, we were exploring. Area and killing some dudes. And, blast. Let's see. Alright, so I should probably explain that I had to take a break near the end of the video. Or, not near the end, but I had to take a break at some point in the recording of this part. Luckily, the delay will not be, well, it won't show up in the final version of this playthrough. It'll be a seamless transition. Into regular gameplay. How we doing? How you guys doing? I hope that in the gap between me recording this last part and finishing recording, that y'all checked out Super Falcon Brothers. If you didn't, you definitely should.
Get up. You're gonna help me release some prisoners.
So I need to keep my gun pointed at this guy. Nice. Look at his swag. Look at his sway. I got my gun pointed at the back of your head. Look at that. It does auto-track. This is fun, guys. This is so much fun. Oh my god, I'm having so much fucking fun. Walk! Oh my god, you're the worst! Whatever, we'll just deal with it. Oh, I would have had to go to him anyway. Because that door is locked. Door's locked, motherfucker!
You won't get away with this, rebel scum.
I think I already have.
This is the worst kind of escort mission. I'm just saying. This is the worst kind of escort mission. Offer to that one? No. Of course not. Why would it be that one? That panel there.
Enough of this charade. Give up, rebel.
In all that, I killed one guy. Look at that. Precision wins the day. Where'd you go? Who are you gonna kill me from out here? Idiot. Nope. Y'all ain't gonna build any more of them ships. And I saw you. Let's see, let's get some shields and go through that tiny little hole. Should be fun. Cool. Okay. How about we go this way? Nope. Not that way. I guess it is this way. Again, the illusion of choice. Oh! Beat the level. Found one of one secrets. Gotta keep them alive, buddies. Looks like a job for the next part.